this problem. And the United States certainly stands with our European partners. As I mentioned earlier, officials in this administration understand firsthand how difficult these kinds of problems can be to solve, and they pose some certainly unique policy challenges. There certainly is a variety of forms of assistance the United States can offer our friends and allies in Europe, and we stand ready to do that.
The United States stands with its European allies. Well, one U.S. Democratic presidential candidate, Martin O'Malley, thinks the U.S. could do more.
Across the Mediterranean and towards Europe. So they were considering taking Syrian refugees, the most vulnerable one at the time. And this is one of the beauty of the U.S. program. Now, we would all like to see the U.S. taking more refugees. I think we have to let the program begin and then keep on pushing.
I'm finished. Come pick me up.